During this season of giving, local nonprofits are asking you to keep them and the families struggling in mind. Christina Lori joins us now with this week's Make a Difference Monday.
Throughout the holiday season, we'll be spotlighting local people and businesses who are serving the Madison area and might inspire you to join them, even if you are at home. This week, we're talking about the Middleton Outreach Ministry, which is starting its Giving Tuesday campaign a day early to meet increased demand. Now, this nonprofit has been making sure families and children have enough to eat and a warm, safe place to sleep for the past four decades. Half of the ministry's clients are children, and they really need our help this year. The pandemic has increased the number of people in need and decreased the number of willing and able donors. So here are three ways you can help. First, if you can, donate. Your money will help the ministry stock its food pantry, find low-income families housing, and provide free rides for seniors, among a list of other things. You can also help the outreach provide families with some much-needed normalcy this holiday season. The nonprofit runs Winter Wishes. That's a program that matches donors with client families who can't afford presents for their kids. You can shop for them and help them have a happy Christmas morning. And finally, until 9 o'clock tonight, you can cross a gift off your own holiday shopping list and support a local artist too at the nonprofit's virtual holiday art fair. 20% of your purchase will go back to the ministry. You can find links on how you can take advantage of these three options, donating, connecting, and shopping up on our website. Just search Make a Difference Monday on channel3000.com. And if you know of a person, small business, or a nonprofit working hard to serve our community during these unprecedented times, to say the least, please let us know. We'd love to feature them in our next Make a Difference Monday.
Thanks, Christina. And you can send a tip. Just email tips at channel3000.com.